traditional manufacturing is about subtraction, then additive manufacturing is about addition. It's like building with blocks, using powdered materials as raw input, and creating the desired object layer by layer. Laser serves as a powerful and high-quality heat source in additive manufacturing, capable of melting and fusing materials like metal, plastic, or ceramic to form the required 3D structures.